Maybe this will work. I have no idea.
I really don't know if this is gonna work or not. I hope it works. If it's still staticky, I'm incredibly sorry. I really don't know how to fix it. Wait, is it on the Bluetooth? Did I really?
Okay. Let's hope this works. Can anyone hear me? Because I tried going live a second ago. No static as of now. Okay, I was doing the music on my phone, I was doing the music on my iPad, and I was doing the live on my phone. So I think it's because, I don't know, my phone, the sound, like, if you look down here, all of that is, like, all disgustingly just, has, like, just nasty stuff in it. So I think that's the problem. So, hi, welcome back. here we go. I'm gonna try this now. We're gonna see how well this works. And if it doesn't, then it doesn't, and I'll have to film it. And that's gonna be fun. My mom is currently outside. If you saw in my last live, if you were like on it, the reason my side profile is not cute. The reason I said that, I was like, that's pretty cool. Because my mom was outside. Hi, I'm a mess and I'm back. And I have a lot to talk about. So tell all your friends to join. There's like a weird instrumental in the beginning of this.
My head is filled with thoughts. Most of them are filled with you. Now the dust no longer moves. Don't disturb the closer. They are empty, they are more. Tell me what we built this for. On my way to something more. You're the
I'm still
So yeah, that's Fast by Sam Smith. I have a lot of stuff to talk about here for a second, so okay, let's listen to that. So number one, on Record About Time, a lot of people have been asking, what happened, did they call, you know, all this different stuff, and I love that. I love that you guys are active and you guys care and you guys ask about that stuff. That's absolutely amazing. But I'm not allowed to disclose any information whatsoever at the moment, so I am very sorry about that. Definitely be sure to hang around though until I'm allowed. So yeah, that's about it on that. I think tomorrow's Thursday. I need to chill out. I keep thinking that today's Thursday, but actually tomorrow's Thursday. I sing this Saturday, there we go, had to get the right day of the week out. I sing this Saturday at a memorial recovery rally. It's on my Facebook page, Autumn GWV Singer. Make sure to check it out, it has all the details on that and stuff. School has been insane recently, that's why I really haven't been on here a lot. And also, if you guys did not know, I play golf, the sport golf. So I've had matches quite often here recently, so that's kind of why I haven't been on. But I'm definitely going to try to get on tomorrow night. So probably around the same time, probably around 7. That seems to be the time that I've kind of switched it up to. So I think I'm probably going to try and do it around 7. Okay, make sure that my iPad's not about to like just die. I'm definitely going to try and do 7, so make sure to be watching out for that. I go live on my Facebook page before I go live on my YouTube, so remember that. Put that into play as well. Sorry, I had to fix that over there. Huge prayers out to Alex Miller and the Levi Sutherlys, their families. I know that's definitely difficult to deal with. We definitely had a lot of losses here recently. And I think another kid around here got in a car wreck earlier today, which was absolutely insane. And I think he may have passed away as well. So definitely be sending prayers out to those families. Sorry about that little buzzing there. It's my mic, it does that like 24/7. It's the cord, I think. But yeah, so that's about it. Thank you guys so much for hopping on. Make sure to leave a like on this video and check out my other videos. Like I said, I'm going to try and be on tomorrow night around 7, so make sure to check it out. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for everything. Hope you have an amazing rest of your afternoon, evening, day, morning, whenever you're watching this. And yeah, definitely make sure to... Actually, you know what? I'm not done, so don't leave yet. I know it's definitely been sketchy here recently. Not sketchy. I love how I say sketchy. Here with numbers, because we've kind of switched up everything. Dad's not on here as often because he is sick and he's just not on here as often, which I'll definitely try and get him to get on here more. But I know it's definitely been weird with like numbers and everything recently. Numbers are still put into play. So definitely make sure that you continue sharing and all that fun stuff. So yeah, that's about it. That's about all I have to say. Like I said, I've definitely switched the routine up a little bit ever since this whole singing thing kind of happened. It was at first, like, I was going live every 2 days, almost every night, and I was doing all these, like, some fun stuff. We still do giveaways and stuff on my Facebook page, but I was on every night singing 2 to 3 songs, and it's important to know, and I'm not saying this for you guys, I'm saying this for myself, because there's definitely, I do not know what that was. There's definitely been a huge change in, not the fan base, but you guys get what I'm saying. numbers, I guess. And I feel like that's probably because, like I said, we definitely switched the routine up a little bit. Dad's not on here as often. I'm not on here every single night. And like what I was saying is, I guess I have to come to terms with that golf and singing is definitely something that I want to put my whole heart into and what I want to focus 100% my time on. But again, golfing is still something that I'm extremely passionate about, you know, when I'm having fun, when I'm playing good. I'm just kidding. But singing is definitely my number one priority, 100% behind God, of course. But yeah, so I kind of just want to explain that because if you guys like ever like see me say anything like that, or you guys even question some of that, like usually there's like 200 people wives on when you like 70 or 60 people. I think it's definitely because the routine has been switched up a little bit, and I'm gonna try and get back into that routine. Dad's getting his vocal cords all fixed here, you know, trying to get it fixed. And I've just been extremely busy with school and with golf mainly. We've had a lot of tournaments after school, which leads to us, surprisingly, you wouldn't think golf would take that long, but we usually don't get home until like 7:30 or 8. So, hi! But yeah, someone said hello, by the way. I'm not just like saying that. But yeah, so that's about it. Thank you guys so much for hopping on. Remember to always have hope and to always be kind to everyone. So, yeah. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for everything. I hope you have an amazing rest of your evening, night, morning, whenever you're watching this. And I'll talk to you guys later. I love you. I'll probably be on tomorrow night. Check it out. Okay, bye.